Inspirational, uplifting, and just plain happy news is everywhere. And we found three stories that prove just that. Starting with a senior stars calendar.
Senior citizens really do live in the moment.
Especially these seniors at Spiritwood Assisted Living in Issaquah, Washington. For the past 2 years, Marilyn Turner and the rest of the residents have been turned into Hollywood stars, and their photographs end up as part of a calendar that raises money for a good cause.
I was Uma Thurman in Pulp Fiction. Can I show you my pose? It was kind of like that. And it really does make you feel like a star.
The masterminds behind the calendar? Spiritwood's Executive Director, Michelle Strazes, and Community Relations Director / Calendar Photographer, Jennifer Angel.
But a lot of the people here suffer from dementia. You know, they live in the moment. What would be the best moment but have your photo taken as a Hollywood movie star?
Our parent company, Village Concepts, they are the financial backer to the entire project. 100% goes to the Alzheimer's Association.
You can find info to purchase their calendar, which costs around $40, on their Facebook page, Spiritwood at Pine Lake. And our next story involves someone else being turned into a star with a social media scholarship.
Hello, my name is Madam Isama Anthony. I'm a ballet dancer from Lagos, Nigeria.
Anthony is just 11 years old, and back in June, a video of him dancing in the rain went viral after it was posted by the dance studio where he trains, Leap of Dance Academy. The video has been viewed millions of times on different social platforms, but just recently, one special view changed Anthony's life. Cynthia Harvey, who is a former principal dancer with the American Ballet Theater, contacted Anthony's school in Nigeria and offered him a full scholarship to ABT's Virtual Dancer Summer Workshop, along with the costs of Wi-Fi.
Ballet has changed my life.
And our final story is about another form of art, a song for a cause.
No one knows the things I see.
That song is called I Still Believe, sung by Melinda Lindner and written by Michael Lloyd. The song and its video were created especially for this very challenging time when people feel so uncertain, angst-ridden, and fearful. Melinda is donating 100% of her proceeds from the sale of the song to the charity No Kid Hungry, a nonprofit that helps feed hungry kids. You can find her song on iTunes, Spotify, and more.
I still believe.
And those are three stories where kindness wins.